reporting live in Tampa, Victoria Price, News Channel.